parking lot.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Exactly.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Well, we all do so. Hey, Papa Dog.
Umbra, bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Beats me, eyebrows.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
I like that guy. He's awesome.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
Up, little buddy. Paint's like all rubbed off.
Ready
on
or
his
not?
Arm.
Oh, love the lighting.
Yeah, he don't give a shit. That guy's awesome.
How are you today?
So, do they really love each other?
Who? Yeah, because they grew up together.
They really
want
to
be together. Oh, yeah, the Empire's.
Bye now!
You know, like the Kingsblade thing that happens before, why he's doing this. The Empire's forcing his kingdom and her kingdom to get married. The Empire owns
See that over there?
Luna's
what
kingdom,
about it?
Pretty much.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Can I take your order? Order whenever you're ready. Sure, I'll bring that right out.
Look out, stomach!
Think you're up to the task? Good luck to you.
Let's see. Oh, we got a long ways to go. So let's get there. Let me guess, I needed to drive there. Wait a minute. What the hell am I doing? No. I'm on the wrong quest. I'm only level 1. What the hell am I doing? No. He's level 5. This is not good.
Everything in order.
Can you go back to Hammerhead? Fight some more monsters. Murph, Murph. Spend a lot of your time driving around. It's a lot of it to really get engaged into the road trip. Oh. Meep, meep. That motherfucker catch me. I don't know. I'm surprised, like, there's, like, like all these highways and stuff, and everything is still pretty clean for the most part. You got these giant ass monsters everywhere. To me, I figured that these roads would be more messed up. Like, it'd be hard to have towns and all kinds of shit. Because, think about it, monsters, especially at night, big ass demons flapping around, destroying the hell out of everything in sight. Not good.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
And always refuel the car, too. Because you don't want to be pushing the sucker. Just come to Hammerhead, you can get old Cindy to fill her up for you. I like how she wears a full-on bikini underneath her shorts and everything else. Makes no sense.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
I mean, I guess it might be hot out there. But I don't know. Hello, boob.
Sid's friends, was it?
You gonna be okay there, buddy?
Wanna help out with some varmints?
Wanna help out with some varmints?
I'll help out with some varmints. As you call them.
Take care.
Take care of your underwear.
Oh. Now let's see how far away this shit is. It's not too redonkulous. Oh god. Oh, you're fixing a tire. Is it even flat? It's like funeral music. Probably not good.
Amazing how free we are out here.
Yep, far cry from life back home.
It's bring on, sucker.
Ooh, head bashing.
Heads now!
Man, these guys are dangerous.
Gladio!
Here I am!
Down!
Nice work, Gladio!
Hello, William.
Get ready.
Godless. Nothing you want to see.
Watch out!
Buddy?
Pronto!
Pronto! Make it count!
Yep.
This one's just for you!
Oh, just happy it's over.
Shouldn't be able to fight this stuff, but I am.
So how's it going, boys? No
good
surprises.
Buckaroo.
Light we'll see.